and had just bought a computer, but he didn't know how to set it up, so he got this girl to do it for him. When she asked him what his password was going to be, he said, trying to be funny, "Penis." She didn't laugh at him, but she laughed at the response that came up. Password rejected. Not long enough.